SUNY Oswego announcing their commencement plans, hosting 8, yes, you heard me right, 8 ceremonies this weekend. Here's how it's going to work. It'll be held at the Murano Campus Center Arena. This Friday will be 1 ceremony for all graduate students, followed by 4 ceremonies on Saturday, and then 3 on Sunday. 2 guests will be allowed per graduate. Ceremonies are limited to 125 graduates and 250 guests.